Oh dear. It's back to Taurian. The lovely place with Metroids that want to beat the ever-loving crap out of you 24/7. Well, I did do just a little bit of work after the stream yesterday. I did clear that one room that I was stuck in that I rage quit in, so that's knocked out. And I got my health refilled back in Meridia, so I think there's a couple or two or three more rooms of Feeding Pit. I'm hoping only that much more. But you never know! It is. Are you kidding me? Hold a second. Why does it keep maxing itself out? What the fuck? It should be better now. I don't know why it keeps deciding to change itself automatically. That is a little irritating. That it just decided to start doing that again. I'm just gonna change that setting. I don't know why it does that. I think I've changed the setting that will prevent it from doing that, although I don't know. I don't know. I don't know why it decides to do that. I've already cleared this room, I don't know why they're respawning, still. Oh, we're gonna play this game, aren't we? Oh, for God's sake! Leave me alone, I'm done with this room! Oh, good grief. Okay, we're out of there. And this room over here is now finally cleared. So I don't have to deal with this room anymore. This room's not a Metroid room, thankfully. And this is supposedly a shortcut, but I don't see how that's a shortcut because it's kind of out of the way. But yeah. Here we go. Are you in Metroid room? Oh, yes you are. And here they come. Oh, we only have two in this room? Ugh. I think I got this one cleared. No, they don't always get them off. Yes, it's finicky. Since that one will clear, I'll go into this one first, then. It's only a two. This is probably a three. Yes, it is. Fuck! You gotta kill all three of them in quick succession or you're dead. They'll just keep respawning. Oh, that was pretty lucky. Oh god, that went pretty lucky. I wanna save. I'm going to save! I'm going to fucking save. I'm saving. I am so saving after that. No, I'm definitely saving. It's been pretty bad so far, MST. It's only the feeding pit area. Although, I don't think, if you're playing the old version, the rest of the area may be this bad. They only infinitely respawn if you don't kill them quickly enough. If you kill one, and the other two stay alive for long enough, the third one will come right back again. Ooh, I almost fell into that. I don't want to fall into that. That's instant death. I don't care. I really don't care. Say what you will, I don't care. I don't care. Putting an instant death laser right below the door is no. Also, my internet is also no. Anyways, the backup plan is if I don't beat this today. If I do beat this, I'm doing Hyper Metroid right after. Just thought you should know. And the backup plan will just be what I do tomorrow. I've already fallen the death laser once, and I did it a second time intentionally just to show you. I mean, my other complaint about this area is that there has no health recharge so far, which sucks. Oh, God damn it. Can't enter the door with the Metroid on me. Yeah, but if I do beat this game, I'm going straight to Hyper, so yeah. I don't consider them health recharges, considering they are hell to get rid of. They're too hellish to deal with already. Evan, yes. What have we got in here? Oh, crap, we got these guys. Do I have to kill them or can I just... Wait, is there... That... There's mini ones, too! Holy crap, I've never seen that before. I'm terrified of falling straight down. And that's why. Well, no. I was expecting Death Laser. Okay. Oh, Metroid Room. Please don't tell me this is like Super Zero Mission. I will be pissed if it is. Okay. I'm not dead. Yes, thank you for almost killing me, baby. I'm not so baby anymore. Yes, he can kill you, and you're supposed to avoid him in Super Zero Mission. Wait, what the... Really? If I didn't have power bombs, that would suck! Okay, I have reserves. That looks like the refill room over there. Oh, hey! It's the first energy recharge in Torian! Holy shit, I never thought I'd see the day! Because if you don't recharge your energy here, you either have to get it on the enemies around Taurian, or go all the way back to your ship, or go all the way back to the energy recharge in South... East Meridia? That's very far away from here. Both of them. Oh, you. This is where it's set to go to. Unless, and yeah, there is. It's going into the energy recharge area. Yes, but I get the feeling I will have to go back there in a moment anyways because of... I just get this slight feeling in my stomach that there's something extra. Are you kidding me? Okay, I guess we're going this way. Oh, well, actually, let's see what's down here real quick before I go to that. Oh, there's a death laser. Oh, crap, I'm in the acid. Okay. Did not expect that. Fuck. It doesn't kill you when you walk into a, into a vertical beam. If you fall into a horizontal beam, you're as good as dead. GG, goodbye. You died. Oh, I see what you're doing here. It's going up there. Here we go. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Go in the hole. Thank you. That's kind of cool how it's like interconnected there. Just going through doors, don't mind me. This might be the one that controls all the lasers. Well, all the regular lasers. So maybe I've... Oh, yeah, I think I've cut all the lasers! Ooh, okay. I think it's Mother Brain time! Let's go to Mother Brain Land! Let's go! Oh. Oh, no. Oh. And I had a bad feeling about this! I've gotta go all the way back through all of Taurian again and active and kill all the switches we passed earlier now. All those fucking rooms, those... Are you kidding me? Ah! I have to go back to all those rooms all over there. Looks like we're going back all over Taurian again. No, Mother Brain really does not want me to get to her. She's just putting all kinds of shit in my path. This Taurian has been insane. It's cool, I like the idea, but now it's gonna get a little crazy. Okay, that laser's gone too. That makes it a lot easier to get around. Those are so locked. It could be escape path. Let's go left. Okay, yeah, this was a Metroid room already. Die already! Okay, so that clears that one. I gotta get it to that one all the way over there. Oh, I still have to get that one long one, too. Well, that might be the long one right there. I think it is. Let's go down. Oh, wait, there's nothing to go to. Let's go back around this way then. Now it's a series of empty hallways now that I've cleared the Metroids out. Not that. That's still locked up. Oh yeah, this ain't easy. This is pretty damn difficult. If you want to. If you want to infuriate the entire community, go for it. I won't stop you. Thought so. I need to go back around to that one over to the okay, go up to the left. I thought so. I knew there was one of those lying around that I thought to get through. Thank you for standing on top of ready to go. Oh, Jesus! No, you don't. What? Okay, so this lighter's gone now. Oh god, there's two layers of it. Okay. I gotta go refill missiles soon. Now I gotta go back out again, all the way around. Like I said, I'm safe saying before the escape starts, because I'm afraid of the bullshit. Been bullshit before, I'm not gonna be bullshit again. I don't want to refight Mother Brain every time I fail the escape, because that's, no. Considering the escape in the original redesign is 30 minutes long, that's at least that's not the timer you get. Can you get out of there already? Wait a minute. Yeah, I gotta go up and around. Does that break, please? Okay, so that's the four up there still. I have a feeling I get to that blue square first, though. I need more missiles, though, so let's get up there. Wait a minute. Can't I get there up there from here? I think I can. Yeah, this is that screen. This is the blocks that even power bombs don't work on. For some bizarrely stupid reason. So I need to go take the upper path now. Oh yeah, I booked that off a while back. There's gonna be something blocking me from going this way, I think. Yeah, I knew it. I'd get that. Get back to that room over there. Oh, for God's sake! Surprise! Another Metroid for fun! Profit and insanity! Huh. Wait a minute. There's one there too. I'll have to go around that way anyways. I know, it surprised me. I wasn't expecting Metroid to pop out of there like that. I hear you. I don't want to look at you. Okay, I've got two more to hit. Over there and over there. It's like, I'm not done jumping into you, let me do it again. Okay, it's from up there, the room's from right. Let's go down and around through here real quick. Did not expect that to still be on. Huh. There's gotta be an above path somewhere then. Okay, there was something up here. Oh, it goes from the right. I gotta scan for an access path somewhere around here. Not in this room. Is there a way up in here? That door's locked. Oh, hello. I see where we're going now. Oh, I see that too. Just checking to make sure there's no hidden crumble blocks. Ah! Are you fucking with me? You have got to be bloody kidding me right now. Okay, I see what I gotta do. These are off too. This game is trying to give me a heart attack, I swear. And it's doing a pretty damn good job at it so far. Wait a minute. Let's pull them way out because reasons. Or maybe not. I have to go out some way. Oh, I can go out this way then. No, because there's this down here. I cannot ignore that. That there's a path going down there. You don't say, do you? Oh, thanks. I'll charge up here and then hit it down there then. Where is this taking me? Uh-oh. There's another one in here, isn't there? Oh, yep, there's another gate. Are you kidding me? Because I don't have that one done, I can't go that way. Okay. I'm in the background and I still... Ugh. Oh, fuck. I Yeah. Okay, Drew. Okay. Have it your way, Drew. Have it your way. That almost killed me. Holy shit. I was dead. I thought I was dead. I would have to do all that all over again, too. Ugh. Why are you still spoiling yourself, MST? Shame on you. Oh, God. Hi, how you doing, buddy? It's too bad you didn't surprise me, because I was expecting the worst already. I don't know. The fact that you have to do all this yourself now... Hi, this is a preview of what you've got to go through now. Yeah, there's still the escape sequence. I'm horrified at what that's gonna entail. Those respawn, that's fine. Wait, there's an alternative path. What's with that? Oh, it just dead ends. Okay. Okay. That should be Mother Brain's door. I hope. At this point, I'm just hopeful that I'm near the end. I need to save and get ammunition again real quick. I just wanted to open the door before I go in there, because I still have to get through. Well, the brain's room, which also requires a lot of missiles. I don't know how to do that skip, and I don't think it'd work very well, because the physics are different in this game. So, yeah. Okay. Yeah, there's that possibility too. Yep, this is Mother Brain's room. You've reached the residence of a mother brain. I've come. It's been a long trip because we've been. Yeah, it's been a long trip just to get this far. Oh. Oh no. Oh, just destroy Rinkus. Okay. I'm not changing plasma for spacer. God, this is slow firing, all right. To the chase. I'm not gonna try to do anything funny here. Just let her take my stuff out slowly. Oh yeah, it takes your gravity seat away too. You know what that means? We get some more underwater criteria fine on the escape part! It's gonna be a blast! Just like in the original redesign. I'm splitting soon, like after the battle. So I gotta dodge stuff. And this is pretty epic. We're gonna split the video here and come back for the escape and probably the conclusion. Be back in just a moment.